Hey guys, welcome back to Jeremy's Outdoor Addiction. Today we're out there for the river, chasing after dinos and stripers. So I got a couple guys down there already all set up, going back to the car to grab some more things, and we'll be fishing. It is pretty darn hot. It's like we finally hit the mid 80s. So stay tuned. And hopefully we catch some fish, right? Alright, let's see what we're working with. Go shrimp. I go some kayu, tahay.
Yep, more flavor. Yep, Jeremy Sunday, big boy.
Mm-hmm. If you're planning a barbecue, yeah, stay that spot, dude.
Come early, bring the weevil.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I should do it. Like that, just bare the hook, just enough to cover the hook. That's okay. Hello, piss of fun, huh?
I thought I do.
He's
running back and forth.
Yeah. He's moving, huh?
Yeah, he's moving.
Yeah, I think he's fighting it.
Yeah, he's moving back and forth right now. So y'all.
So yeah, I saw.
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
I think. Under the oversize.
Under law.
Under the oversize law.
Under y'all.
That's the spot you guys need here on Sunday.
Yep, I'll try. I'll come early. He's moving.
Right there, Jimmy!
Oh, yeah, no!
Got it? Yeah. Come straight at us.
Yeah,
that's a good bite, bro.
Oh, yeah, load up.
Okay, let him go. Let him go. Yep.
Shit, gotta be lefty too. Just let him take a. Just don't.
Okay, go on. All
right.
Yeah, look how you got Sue. It's all you.
Oh!
What happened?
Got down, Jeremy.
No, I didn't done it.
No?
I didn't done
it. Drag tight,
huh? No, not even tight. You could run into the catcher anymore. Shit, the rocky. Turn out here. Damn! Yeah!
Very
casting,
baby.
Huh?
Very
casting, yes. Yeah.
Damn!
What? You're here. Good, just don't mind. Let the record, let the record, let the record.
Well, there goes that bite.
Okay.
It's all gone. It's okay. Alright. They're still in there.
Totally.
Now we know the fish
shy, but ma. It's safe for two floor.
I think shy, I hope so.
Better luck next time.
I just call me to load up your two pong, your pong, sir. Yeah, he took at least 100 yards. Gone, took care.
That's
too real, eh? Took care of the real.
Yeah.
Ah, kill all that.
How did he get in there, dude?
I don't know.
No, too tight, huh?
I got. Oh, like I said, I'm back out here to try to redeem myself from the fish that I lost yesterday. Still pretty sad about it, but it's fine. Come back out here and do it again. So I have about 2 hours to fish only before work time, so I'll give the morning session working here, and I'll try the morning quickly here. See if I can get a morning bite. Keep your eyes on the rod. Only 2 hours to fish, guys. That's all I have before I start work here. So I'm soaking some ghosts and see if we can get a bite before then. Testing out my luck early in the morning. Trying to redeem myself from the one I lost yesterday. We'll see how the morning bite goes. Yesterday we came out here to fish the sundown, just before that sun hit the back of the tree there. That's when we were getting bites. That's when I hit mines. So I wanted to come out or try early morning to see if they're feeding early morning as well, because we're having a pretty good action just about sundown and at night. So we'll try early morning to see if they're biting. If they're not biting, then they're just biting at night. Basically biting at night.
Ooh, that's popping. Come on, guys. I want to take off again. That's a keeper. Keep going, keep going. Oh, good fight, good fight. Corner is now. Come on, keep going, keep going. Off the hooks down. Done, right?
to deal with it by yourself.
Marvelous. Slipped right out. Woo! Redemption. That looks like a nice slot fish.
Who knows? $59, guys. $59.25. $59. Keeper size. Talking about.
Well, basically redeem myself. Well, from yesterday, since I lost one. I guess that 2 hour before work worked. So, got this really nice fish here, 59-inch. Really good size fish. It looks like a male. So, thanks for watching, guys. I'll continue to post up more content, more videos for you guys to watch in the later future or so. Right now we're just battling stripers and sturgeon, basically. People's been picking up halibut in the bay. But I've been catching stripers here and there. Just softly, because they're slowly coming up. It's mid-March here, about to be the end of March, actually. So the fish are slowly coming in. So, luckily today, I bagged the dino here for the fresh start of 2022. Whew. It's gonna be a heavy fish to carry to the car. I'll be able to feed these to my friends and family. My uncles, they love eating this fish. I love eating this fish too. Really delicious fish. So let's go ahead and head on home here. Thanks for watching, guys. It's time to get to work.